guys, it's finally here. Cobra Kai season 4, the trailer is here. I'm going to react to it. Now, I'm a huge Cobra Kai fan. Ever since season 1, when it was back on YouTube Red, wow, I miss those days. Now it's like a huge Netflix phenomenon. I've always said this about Cobra Kai. If you check out my earlier videos on this, I think this is like the best revival slash reboot of like an old franchise ever. Better than Girl Meets World, better than Fuller House. Like any project you can think of that got a revival, that's how much I love Cobra Kai. So I definitely can't wait to see this. So we all know what the season is going to be about. Johnny and Danny are going to team up to take down Kreese. Terry Silver's making his return, so I'm excited to see that. So I definitely can't wait to see this. So with that being said, let's take a look. Let's go. Here it comes.
Johnny and I can actually work together. And we win, Cobra Kai will be out of business.
We gotta take things to the next level. Eagles do not respond. They swoop down and take whatever they want. First, you gotta learn how to fly.
Come on, we're gonna get sued here.
Sue me for what? Tighten that cord.
Oh, man.
Our enemies are working together. Combining their styles to beat us.
Yep.
But there is only one way. And the only other person who knows how to teach Cobra Kai.
Yes, he's back. He's back. Oh my gosh.
Now we're talking.
Oh man. Oh, he's still badass.
You missed this, don't you?
Ooh. Wait, why? Oh, okay. I'm liking that. Oh, man.
Daniel LaRusso.
Oh, my God. This is not a good, time for Daniel.
Johnny Lawrence playing second fiddle.
I just want what's best for Miguel and all of your students.
So now you know what's best for Miguel.
Ooh.
If a problem's to show up at your doorstep, you cannot strike first with this guy.
You just don't want to admit there's always been a little Cobra Kai in you.
Oh, man. I can't wait.
Everybody thinks their way is the only way. You, my dad, Cobra Kai. The truth is, it doesn't matter which way you fight as long as it works.
Who's that guy? New character?
We'll settle this on that.
Oh, man.
It's time to step into the future. This proposal will revolutionize the tournament.
What?
By a show of hands.
What? What's going to happen?
To the 51st annual All Valley Under 18 Karate Tournament!
Wait, what's the proposal, though? Okay. Oh man, I'm so pissed that like, they're making us wait all the way to December 31st. When like this has been in production, when this ended production like for like almost a year, so I really hate that about that. But all I can say about this show is like, wow, I definitely can't wait to see this. I didn't realize there's gonna be like so many subplots. There's gonna be like a battle between Daniel and Johnny to see like if Miguel's gonna like choose like prefer another sensei over another. That's a pretty cool subplot right there. Terry Silver trying to like intimidate Daniel. We all know they have history, so I cannot wait to see that. And I just realized this, I don't think Johnny and Terry Silver ever met each other, so I want to see how that dynamic goes on. But I definitely cannot wait to see what's gonna happen. And even another thing I just noticed, people forget that like Johnny's son like was under Daniel, so like he knows their moves, so like him teaching them to Cobra Kai, that's another dynamic right there. But yeah, this I definitely cannot wait to see this. I wonder who's going to win this tournament. But yeah, I'm excited. I definitely cannot wait. I will be binge watching this right when the new year starts. But yeah, I cannot wait. But guys, leave your comments below. Like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. Sean at Matthew _Tech Hat.